When you go in and you paint nuts and bolts and things like that that are arches and have to be so precise, they're difficult. Because if you do a nut or a bolt that's the wrong angle, if you paint it and it looks like it's at the wrong angle, it's so obvious.